Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to the Glorious Republic. In this episode, we're going to continue training our militia forces and get our garrisons up to strength in our four cities. And then we'll start building up our regular army again and continue expanding. Let's see, you got any quests for us? Kill 5 bandit armies. Perfect. Just what I need. Inventory wise, yeah, we got a bunch to sell. And I can sell it here. Good. Nothing we can recruit here, really. I do need to invest in these cities at some point, but I want to get the garrisons up first. So, we gotta find bandits now. That's a larger bandit army. How's our party? If we do engage that one, it's gonna be primarily... Yeah, all those armored marauders, we're not equipped to deal with that right now. That one we can do. Alright, coming from that way or that way, so we are just going to get the heights up here and hold. Republican guards are here just in case. And we'll get all the mortar cars in the fight. I forgot to level up. Oops. Here they come. At least one squad. Out. actually. I think I... Oops. Give him a hand. Close on him. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, FCI guards are really ineffective. Not a surprise, because I just have pistols. They'd be good in close quarters, but trying to close an open ground... Alright, militia, do your stuff. Thank you. Took a lot of casualties there. A lot of it was the FCA guard squad. They just... with those pistols, they can't do much. Alright, that's one down. Let's go to Bobbin real quick. Yeah, Militia Squad was decimated too. Alright, that's a standard militia squad right there. Does Bobbin need one? They do. No, actually, they need militia guards, that's right. Alright, let's see about recruiting. FCA, we got one militia. No, I'm not really sure how I should train the FCA. It's a little bit annoying. Yeah, it's not passive, it's from combat. Alright, I need to boost my marksmanship still. Start working on my machine gun points. Alright, let's see what we can sell here. Probably look into buying equipment sometime soon. That being said, we need ammunition. What else you got in here? All right, let's just get that too. Yeah, now it's got an attachment. No silencer, that's fine. Low on first aid kits, too. But that's a lot of ammo. Now, let's see here. Yeah, that's all the recruiting I can do for now. Alright, let's try and get these guys leveled however we can. We may just have to throw them in and hope they freaking... Yeah. Alright, that's gonna move on. That's an easy battle for a new FCA. They'll have to freaking charge still, though. Oh, okay. And then we'll use our new militia squad as a fixing squad. All right. Ah, yes. This is much better. As much as I love old rifles, speed was getting old. We got contact already?
Target in range. Target in range. I'm on it.
Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, this is a very good gun.
Requesting immediate support.
Yeah, that FCA got absolutely decimated. Let's see if any of them even survived. Okay, a couple of them with no XP. We lost one there. A lot of them were severely injured. Let's see. Alright, full militia squad, Republican guards, that's about all we got. Check for recruiting. Shouldn't be anything here. Nope. Just left there. Let's head up to Avika Factory. Good, there's a lot of bandits around here. Alright, we got another militia band. That's something. Throw both militia squads at this one, they should absolutely wreck him. They'll be up there. Alright. Oh, there they are already.
Opening fire. Engaging enemy.
Took some casualties in there. It wasn't too bad, though. That'll do it. Alright, how's our party? A lot of militia got knocked down. A lot of militia's ready to be promoted, though. Good. This one's on its way to be a militia guard squad. Wait. Actually, no. This is a standard militia squad. This one's on its way to be a militia guard squad. There we go. Alright. Let's get at it again. They have to be coming from that direction, so let's deploy like so. Thank you. always use more ammo. Ah, that's fine. Wow. Already? I must take another one and forgotten about it. Alright, another 5 bandit armies. Let's do this! Alright, how's the party? You're almost all ready to be upgraded. Those that aren't, I can get from a different squad. And you're ready too. All right. Let's figure out where they need to go right after I check and see what your merchant's got. Yep, he's got money. Alright. Actually, one thing I should get from the equipment trader. Any. Maybe it's merchant? Or maybe they just don't have them here? Ah, there they are. Pick up just a few. Recruiting here, they don't have anything for us. Alright, Bobbin, what do you need? You need militia guards. There you go. Bobbin is all set. Nothing for us to recruit here. Grinka, probably missing. Yeah, let's go to Antipil. That's the only one we might be able to outfit right now. Yep. Maximum. Oh, alright. Constructions. Small barrack, garrison, militia squad. Just have militia guard, you need regular militia. Got it. So we need regular militia, and the rest is pretty much all freaking PC. Yeah, okay. 16 looters. We'll put up our fresh militia against them. There they are, dead ahead.
Enemy engaged.
Losing this one.
Target eliminated.
Another nasty battle. Fresh militia did not do well. So I think that PCA squads, because of how hard they are to train and harder to find, I'll be able to put infantry in place of them. Let's see here. Garrison. I want to take a look at them again. So, top row is elite, bottom row is basic infantry. Okay. Because we should have just about enough to make another squad of them. Almost, not quite. We need to get a few more leveled up. None of them here. I guess I can start recruiting these guys again. Men. Alright, let's build what we can. Take you guys off the line. Let's get a few Marines in there. Let's get some of these guys leveled. There we go. And we can make some militia too. Honestly, we can probably make a militia guard squad. Let's see. Anything else we want to throw in? Nope, that's it. Four squads and all our support will be fine. They might have vehicles though. Alright, coming straight for us. Get the armored cars online. Alright, get the basic infantry on the flanks. Like so. And get the Republican Guards in there with a militia. Alright, that should definitely be enough. What the hell? I don't even see how that's possible, but... Yeah, that frickin' militia squad got decimated. Then again, so did our basic infantry. They had some explosives in there. Oh shit, found it! All right, sweet. That should be everything of value. Alright, how my party fare from that mess? Yeah, we did. We lost a Mordekaiser. Alright, let's see what we've got that we can rebuild with. Not a whole lot. We got some militia there. Maybe can make an infantry squad right now. I'm not sure. Let's see what we can recruit here. All right. Another ARF squad. And then merchants. Yep. Equipment. Oh, they're full. Rip. Weapon dealer. I need sell all this stuff. now, in theory, the equipment trader should have... Nope, no extra slots. RIP. Okay. So, how's the garrison here? Militia guard is no longer at full strength. Let's fix that real quick. Oh, wait, yeah, they are. They're just... Alright. Garrison, militia guard. Let's see if we can't get this place up to full strength. Alright. So next we'd need a militia squad. No, not even close. See about that infantry squad, though. Let's see. Machine gunners. AT specialist. Spec op. Got it, but one of the Marines is really weak right now. But yeah, that's an infantry squad. Oh look, two looters, that'll be easy. Honestly? Yeah, let's just have an armored car roll over it. Engage Blitzkrieg tactics. No damage. All right. Just need a few more of them. And... There we go. So yeah, you need a regular militia squad too. Which... which we can't even come close to providing yet. Yeah, we need to find more militia. For the time being, though, you're going to provide some infantry for the FCA squad so we can use them in battle. There. How's our quest? Got a lot more bandits to kill yet, but that's going to be all for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.